Hello friends, in this video we will talk about rounding to significant digits. There are two basic rules about rounding to significant digits. First rule says if next digit is 4 or less, like 1, 2, 3, 4, then leave previous digit as it is. Rule number 2, if next digit is 5 or more, that means 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. In that case, increase the previous digit by 1. Let's take an example. We are going to round this number up to 4 significant digits. So first check, all the digits here are significant. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So we have to round up to here. Let's apply the rule. Our next digit is 9. That is more than 5. So we have to increase the previous digit by 1. So that means this 4 would be here like 5. That means this 4 would become 5 here. And the rest of the digits would be like as it is. So 7, 5, 3, this 4 turns to 5 here. And we have to drop these two digits to 0. They will turn to 0 like this. The same way, if we are rounding to 3 significant digits, so we have to round this number up to 3. 1, 2, 3. So next digit is 4, which is 4 or less, so we have to leave previous digit as it is. That means 3 would be as it is. We don't have to increase it. So 5, 7. These are 3 significant digits and the other digits would turn to 0. The same way if we are rounding to 2 significant digits, so that means we have to round up to 5, like up to here. We will take only 7 and 5. In that case, next digit is 3, which is less than 4. So we will leave 5 as it is. So 5 will be as it is and 7 as it is. And the rest of the digit will turn to 0. This number is rounded to 2 significant digits. Let's take another example. This is a smaller number. Here, we have to round this number up to 4 significant digits. So here you can see these two zeros are not significant. Only 8, 2, 9, 4, 3 are significant digits. So first, second, third and fourth. We have to round up to 4. So next digit is 3, which is less than 4. So we will keep 4 as it is. And then other things would be just like that. After decimal, we don't turn other digits to 0. Now keep in mind, we turn other digits to 0 only before decimal, not the after decimal. So here we will just drop the 3. That's it. Same way, round to 3 digits. So for that, so we have to round up to 1, 2, 3, that means up to 9. Here 4 is again 4 or less, so we will leave 9 as it is. So it will become 9 2 8 0.0. The same thing. This is 1, 2, 3. Round to 3 digits. If we are rounding to 2 digits, so that means 1, 2, we have to round up to 2. You can see next digit is 9, which is more than 5. So we have to turn this 2 into 3. So 2 will turn into 3, 8 as it is, and we have rounded it up to 2 significant digits. Here is next example. We have to round to 4 significant digits. So 1, 2, 3, 4. That means up to here. Here next digit is 5. So we need to turn this 4 to 5. We have to increase this number by 1. So this 4 would be like 5, 1, 4, 5. Others are as it is. So keep in mind, we will not turn this 5 to 0 here because after decimal we just drop the digit. We don't turn it to 0. So for 3 digits, we will round it up to the 1. Next digit is 4. So this 1 would be as it is. So we will just write 1, 4 and then 5. So 541 is the answer. If we are rounding to 2 digits, in that case, we will round up to 4. That means we will take 5 and 4 only. So next digit is here 1. So we will keep 4 as it is and 5 as it is. Just keep in mind, this 1 is before decimal, right? So we will turn this 1 to 0 here. And the after decimal, the 45, we will just drop the digits. And here is the question of the day. Solve it to see if you get right answers. Answers are given below in description box. If you have any question on this topic, please ask your question in the comment box given below. Thank you.